We'll call this phase one of the glorious dry kiln build. Watch this. This will be amazing. Video editing magic. So, next part will be insulating it, painting the inside, putting little circulating fans in there, running power to it, all of that. I'll do a walk around. I should.